this is another standalone demo. Two axes showing RSG32 and Combitronic CAN bus communications. What's going on here is the yellow motor is the master, the green motor is the slave. It's showing the ability of the master to coordinate motion between the two and allow clearance motion between the two when necessary. You can see the speeds and the index distances will change on the fly. All the programming and master control is done from the motor on the left.